Welcome to another vlog. About to go to Austin House, clean my car out, and then we'll head to Walmart, grab some stuff, because I'm installing a radio in my truck. Go to my grandparents' house, work on the truck, and then that's it. And see what else we do today. I'm not sure what we have planned, but hey. It's Austin. 1997 Mitsubishi GS with the 428 motor that he's currently rebuilding.
What the hell?
Austin, we can make a video.
Oh!
Interesting.
Throw it in the corn!
Small little girl.
Throw a grenade.
That's what I was talking about.
Throw a grenade, bounce it off your body, and scream, "I'll hog bomb." By the way, you need to bump your health up.
Shit.
I had to redo his wiring because the guy that did his wiring for his sub
yeah.
had four power lines going into his standard power. Like, his terminal was that big, and he had five wires going off the one positive cable to run all the power to his car.
Ford.
Here's Dodge, right?
Yeah. What is the 98? What is the 98?
Right here.
That's Chrysler.
Dodge.
Oh.
Dodge. Ram.
Oh, those are third gens.
2002 was the end of yours.
No, that's the third. That's the
is it?
Third, yeah.
Okay, so.
It's first gen in 97. Then from 98 to 2002, that's the second gen.
Oh, gotcha. Here we go. Chrysler. Stereo connector right here. Ram pickup. 74 hey. To 05.
Okay.
That's what you need right there. That's to put the radio in. I don't know how big the radio is.
Like, I don't need it. You got the end.
Yeah.
You should have plenty.
I'm vacuuming up my car because I went to the beach yesterday and I got like sand all over the place. So, yeah. Got the car all vacuumed out, about to head back home. It's hot out here. It's like 92 today. Just 88, so pretty hot. But guess I cut the video here. My guy who's gonna give me the radio for the truck actually had a crack in it, so. I didn't pick that up from today, but I did go to Walmart to get the harness. I did go get the harness for the radio. Before you saw me and Austin get it. And I ordered the radio offline, off eBay. I ordered the eBay radio. It cost me like $20, so it said it should be here Monday, but we'll get it about Tuesday, Wednesday, because it's coming from California. So when it comes in, I'm gonna do a review on it and see if it's even worth buying. So until then, stay tuned.